This one is pretty smoky.
I'll go with a 5. Let me go with that. I'll be a little bit.
It was matured in an oaken barrel for 5 years. It is distilled for 4 times. So everything you see here in this place is produced in the Netherlands.
Smells delicious.
Enjoy. La lingua lusitana.
Mine's delicious.
Yes, it tastes wonderful.
Lucia.
Cheers.
I bring the musica.
This is the old cellar, and in the old days there was a nice, beautiful city gate standing on this place, and it's the gate from 1341. It was a gate where also prisoners were locked up, and in 1618 they broke it down and they've rebuilt our front house on the old cellar, and a hat maker started his work there. So when you're outside and you look in our stone, then you see the hat maker rolling the hats, because in the golden century everybody was wearing its own hat and with feathers or buttons or initials, so to make it very private. This is the old city gate. This is the part of the old Olofsport. 1341. In Amsterdam we have pothuizen, and they are outside, you can see. It's like a little house built at the right side of this house. And in the old days people were climbing on the ladder and they could sell their stuff outside. They could sell their shoes or their bread out of the cellar. In a real old pothouse. We are selling lots of liqueurs and many genevers, and on this shelf we have some private bottles. There are many bottles in our house. We have about 200 members, and even when somebody dies the bottle stays in our house. Sometimes sons and daughters or family and relatives, they come and drink out of the bottles. And then we have upstairs more of these bottles. We never throw it away. It's staying in the Olofsport, or it's going to the family. This is our cabinet with the bottles. We have a private bottle club, and these people have the first invitations for special tasting. And on the highest shelf we have some very important persons, and this is Ewout van der Hoog. And at the moment he's in for a drink.
I think that photo is made when we were married here 5 years ago, when I was 65. And that I married on my birthday, not to forget my marriage day.
This is called Inspiration. It's an orange drink with a little piece of vanilla.
So we should invite some people to drink with us.
Inspiration.
Thank you.